I planted some cabbage and cauliflower a few weeks ago from starts. My cabbage looked happy, but most of the cauliflower plants have yellow on the leaves and look kind of sickly. What is going on? And this is from Seth. So we'll start with you, Walter. What do you think may be the problem? And there may be a couple of things going on here, maybe?
Yes, it could be some type of fertilization issue. I'm thinking possibly a magnesium deficiency where, you know, Epsom salt would correct that. That's kind of what I'm thinking, you know.
Okay.
Just in hearing the description.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What do you think, Jolly?
Well, I noticed that first thing I want to say is I think it's great. He put newspaper down for mulch.
Right.
That
is
a fantastic start. But I see that the ground is pretty level there. And you know, our soils here in the Mid-South, they're got very small particles. And I know it's all about pore space and air space for roots. And the cauliflower might like a little more well-drained area. So I would tend to, since it seems to be fairly flat, I would tend to put a little mound up for each one of those plants and mount it up just a few inches to get it well drained. And then with your newspaper mulch, I would also add maybe some straw or some hay bales and spread that out to add to the newspaper layer just to keep the soil covered so weed seeds won't germinate.
I
know if homeowners have trouble getting a large bale in your car, what you can do is you bring some, like, four bags with you, garbage bags, and some scissors and some wire cutters, because you never know how the straw or the hay has been baled. So you'd have either for the wire or the string. And then you can cut those, break the bales up into three or four sections, put them in the garbage bags, and then put them in your trunk or your car so easier to handle, easier to store, and doesn't get your car dirty.
Well, I wish I would have known that, because that's why my trunk is dirty now.
Oh, it is?
We're putting a straw bale back there. That's a good idea. Yeah, good suggestion. I like that. But I definitely like, you know, the newspaper. That's the first thing I noticed.
Great. They
put down.
Great newspaper.
That's a real good idea.
Good start.
That's always good.
And something else I like to add, too, anytime I see yellow on the leaves, of course, I'm thinking fertility.
Yes, that's what I was thinking, you know.
Definitely thought fertility. And I thought nitrogen fertility, because usually nitrogen shows up as yellow leaves on some of those older leaves at the bottom of the plant. So, but anyway, it goes as a fertility issue.